I'll be performing Camelot. A law was made a distant moon ago, dear. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow, yeah. In Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8, the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happy ever after than here in Camelot. In short, there's simply not a more congenial